A Thibodeau man arrested after passing out in a bank drive-thru. When police woke up 35-year-old Michael Matt inside the teller drive-thru of a bank in the 700 block of North Canal Boulevard, officers say he started acting nervously. When police told him he had damage to his truck, he claimed he didn't hit anything. He later admitted to taking illegal prescription pills hours before driving. In Tangipahoa Parish, deputies arrested 41-year-old Erickson Daniels after receiving a tip he was dealing drugs from his SUV. When narcotics agents pulled over the black Cadillac Escalade on Highway 1048 in Arcola, they found 4 ounces of cocaine, 5 grams of marijuana, and $8,900 in cash. Daniels was taken into custody. In Plaquemines Parish, the Emergency Operations Center is having an open house later this month. The tour is to give people who live there a behind-the-scenes look since we're now in hurricane season. You can attend on July 16th, 17th, or 18th, starting at 6:30 p.m. at the government complex in Belle Chasse. Be warned, though, seating is limited. Those are just some of your top stories, parish by parish. I'm Camille Whitworth. Log on to our website, WDSU.com, for more of my Parish by Parish reports.
Still ahead.